Okay, boys and girls, are you ready to play the game that's sweeping the nation? Where in the world is Mr. Spitzer?
All right, let's move on. There we go. Now check out this city. First of all, it's big. And there's a huge tower right in the middle of the city. It's called the Eiffel Tower. And to give you a big hint, this city is not in the United States. It's in Europe, and it's in a country of France. So, can you name this city? Good luck.